Town of Bethlehem is one step closer to its first affordable housing development project. Last night, the Bethlehem Planning Board approving a site for the neighborhood called the Selkirk Reserve. If the project is approved by the full town board, it costs about $20 million to complete. It's scheduled to be located right off of Route 9W, just over the line in Selkirk. Final town board approval takes place soon. Groundbreaking could actually begin in the next few months.